There is a large moderately hypokagenic nodule which occupies almost the entire right lobe. The left lobe is atrophic. This combination raises the possibility of the presence of an autonomously functioning adenoma. The right lobe is present in the video, at first in the horizontal, then in the longitudinal view. The nodule caused tracheal compression,